This is a trick that involves a glass and a bottle. I call it the glass and bottle trick. I'm not very good with titles. All right, but here's the object of the glass and bottle trick. Here we go. It involves one glass, it involves one bottle, and a whole lot of twists and turns. I'm going to try to do it just like this. This is the object of the glass and bottle trick. You cover the bottle with a tube, you cover the glass with a tube. I clap my hands, and the two have switched places, so that now the glass is over here, and the bottle is over here. Yep. And now, as difficult as that was, I'm going to cause it to travel back. Now I snap my hands, clap my hands just like that, and now they have switched places. But I see for this crowd, I'm going to have to take it up a little bit of a notch. So there it is. Glasses. Yeah. It doesn't stink now, does it? Look, tube number one empty, tube number two empty. How would you do the trick? I cheat, all right? I use an extra bottle. I'm really sorry about that. I am a cheater. I am an absolute cheater. But we're going to try this again. Here we go. Glass, bottle. Snap my fingers, switch places. There we go. Now the glass is over there, bottle over there, just like that. All right, I cheated, all right? You have to use an extra bottle. You have to use an extra bottle, okay? I'm sorry. The neat part about this trick is you don't even have to do them at the same time. Look, it'll go. No time has to go by. Look, one, two, three, and then instantaneously. Now I do have to tell you that if you're gonna do the trick that way, you are gonna need an extra bottle. So make sure you have an extra bottle for that. Now you don't even have to do them at the same time. That's the other cool part. Look, this one gets covered. Look at that. That comes to bottle. That turns to bottle. Just like that. But if you're gonna do it that way, you are gonna need an extra bottle. So don't. Oh, I almost forgot. Just in case you think I'm not using real wine here, I'm just gonna go ahead and just approve it for no other reason. Hold on. Now here we go. Ooh, here's another cool part. You don't even have to use two tubes. Check it out. One tube. Bottle goes over glass. Glass over bottle just like that. Yeah. So if you do it that way, you need an extra bottle. You're gonna need an extra bottle. Oh, and to make sure that we're using real wine here, just in case you don't think that we're using real wine here. Yeah, here we go. Cheers.
Cheers.
Check it out. This one goes right here. You can turn it upside down and bottle becomes glass, just like that. Ooh, and oh, but if you're gonna do it that way, you are gonna need it. I need to tell you that. Ooh, and I forgot our clues. Wait, I gotta prove it.
Put the bottle back.
Hold on, I gotta prove it.
There's real wine in there.
All right, it's definitely working. All right, here we go. So this time, here we go. Let's do it like this. Cover both the glass and the bottle, and they switch place. Oh, you know what? I forgot to tell you. For this part of the trick to work, you have to make sure that the glass is the same distance to the bottle that the bottle is from the glass. You have to make sure that those distances line up like that. One guy. Alright, that's good. Thank you. Alright, so here we go. They go just like this. They switch places. If you're gonna do it that way, you are gonna need an extra bottle. You're gonna need an extra bottle for that. Check it out. Here we go. Glass bottle. Bottle glass. Just like that. But to do it that way, you are gonna need an extra bottle.